If you need coins on Madden Mobile or Madden Console, you have to check out instantmaddencoins.com. Prices have been lowered, coins are doubled on Madden Mobile, and code MMG is still 10% off. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. I know what you're thinking. Wow, that robe is so sexy. Where can I get one? Instantrobes.com. I'm just kidding. You're not getting this robe because this is mine, and I'm never taking it off, and I'm never telling you where I got it. I have deadass not taken this off for like 2 days straight. This is all I need. Seriously, just picture this, okay? You're an attractive college girl, and you're walking to class, right? Oh, wait, and I'm repping it with the chains. Also, I'm naked. I'm not naked. I'm naked. You're an attractive college female. You're walking down the street of Michigan State University's campus. That was English. And there to your left is 6'5", super jacked, 220-pound Miles Bridges, who is probably going to the NBA. And you're like, wow, you know, he's kind of attractive. I'm a little excited now. But then you turn to your right, and there's 6'7", 255-pound Papa Meigs, with a beautiful wintry robe on and 2 chains. You already know what happens after that. I don't have to tell you boys. I'm trying to keep my monetization status clean so I can make that juicy, juicy ad revenue. So I'm not gonna tell you what happens next. We bang! All right, so welcome back. Today we're doing Spin the Wheel. I have not done a Spin the Wheel video in a while. I did a ton last year, so I'm kind of excited to bring it back. We're doing the all-time generic one, which is Spin the Wheel of NFL teams. So, if you don't know how this works, I got a wheel here. I don't have my wheel recording. I can't do it right now because I don't have my Mac with me. So we're going to go the old-fashioned way. I'm just going to hold it to my face and spin it. It's kind of lame, I know, but I'm sorry. I'm going to spin this wheel. It is going to give me an NFL team. I can take one player from that NFL team, and I get 10 spins. Now, I will not necessarily take the best player from every single team. I'll take positions that I need, and I'll take players that I like. For example, I really don't like playing with Tom Brady, so if I were to get the Patriots, yes, it makes sense to get Tom Brady, but I'd probably get Gronkowski or something else. Also, we can do legends. I always forget to mention this. So, if I got the Eagles, I could take Randall Cunningham. All right, let's just get our first wheel spinning. I just had to hold it up like this. I gotta remember to do that. Bang! Our first wheel spin is rolling, and you're gonna get some glare from my window outside. I can't even see it. Steelers? Redskins? Redskins? Is that good? Who's on the Redskins? Redskins. Who are the elite Redskins players? I might be able to get Josh Norman. It's going to be Jordan Reed or Josh Norman. You know what? Jordan Reed is such a good tight end. Let's go with Jordan Reed. Alrighty, 135,000 coins. We've got an 88 overall tight end to start out. The next wheel spin. So we've got ourselves a tight end. I'll take that. Next one is gonna give me the Lions, please. No, it's gonna go to the Jets. Yeah, it went to the Jets. Okay, sorry. Can you guys see that? The Jets. Whenever I think of the Jets, I just think of a really shitty football team. I'm sorry, Jets fans. It's just the first thing that pops in my head. Actually, they are doing that bad this year. They almost beat the Patriots, though. Oh my God, there are no good players for the Jets. What is wrong with this game? Okay, there's a really good Matt Forte, but I don't want to burn my halfback. God damn it, why'd the Jets have to be so bad? Never fear. Buster Skrine is here. That's a really interesting name you got. But we have a brand new team of the week, 89-speed cornerback. That's all. This is what you have to offer me, Jets. This or like a bunch of DNs. That's only our second spin. This needs to start heating up. Our second spin, we need our third spin. Please, Falcons. Falcons, that's something good. Eagles. Yes. Do you remember at the start when I said Eagles, I'm getting Randall Cunningham? Well, I'm definitely getting Randall Cunningham. There he is. He's actually a Twitch Prime legend, so this saves me coins. I love it. So he's, like, got really good stats. He's been my quarterback for forever. 90 overall Randall Cunningham from the Eagles. Yay. That was wheel spin number 3. This is wheel spin numero quattro. I can't even see it. You guys are just going to see it before me. I think it's going to be Rams. Is it Rams? Hey, the Rams. I would get Jared Goff, but I don't need one. Oh, Marshall Faulk. Oh, my God. That has to be my halfback. Let's go the full legend. Get all the beautiful stats. Oh, wow, he's only 5'10". Guess who else is 5'10"? Not me, because I'm 6'5". I very much like this. All right, 91. Marshall Faulk from the Rams is going to be our halfback. I have 2 legends now. I kind of feel bad. I don't want to do a ton of legends. All right, that was wheel spin 4, so this is halfway. We'll be halfway on this wheel spin. I don't know what that's coming up to. The Bengals, maybe? Who's on the Bengals? Gentlemen, we can get a 91 overall AJ Green for 260,000 coins. With 94 spec catch, 91 jump, and he's 6'4". He's almost as tall as me. AJ Green, let's get it. Wheel spin number six, and I have a sound effect for it because it's going off my phone. Wheel spin number six is going to land me on the Raiders, maybe? I just clutched out the Raiders, and you know who I'm kidding. Guess who has, like, the best linebacker card in the game? This is literally my favorite linebacker card. Like, I love this card. Malcolm Smith. This card is so good. I have this. If you guys watch Wheel of Mutt, you've seen this card. I freaking love this card. He's super expensive, but Malcolm Smith, 92 right outside linebacker. You are playing on the team. I'm so excited. That was number six. Lucky number seven is going to grant us. I actually have to, like, really zoom in and show you guys the Chiefs. Oh, dude, Chiefs, I'll take Tyreek Hill. Yes. Tyreek Hill is such a beast. We're using the Football Outsiders Tyreek Hill with 91 speed. This car gets me so many touchdowns in Wheel of Mutt. We're using him, too. It's like a Wheel of Mutt day today. Okay, so this is number eight, and I had to pick up a line. Oh, wait. I do have Malcolm Smith, so I have a linebacker. But I kind of want a middle linebacker. We'll see. Steelers. Oh, God. This is really about to be a Wheel of Mutt game. Because my favorite Steelers player in Madden is always Mel Blunt. And I can't see me getting anybody else. Does Ryan Shazier have a good card? Oh, he does. So Ryan Shazier for 200K. Or do we get Mel Blunt? I need to lock up on the corners too. Silver corners always get burnt. I'm doing Mel Blunt. This is actually, if you guys watch Wheel of Mutt, this is literally my Wheel of Mutt team right now. 89 speed, and I think he has 91 hit power, Mel Blunt. That's the one I have. So we're going with that. Here's our ninth spin. I don't need anything too bad, so I'll just take whatever I get. What do you got for me? What do you got? Falcons? Falcons definitely have some players. Oh, I'm getting Deion Jones. I needed that middle linebacker. I'm getting Deion Jones. I don't even have to look. Is it Deion or Deion? I feel like someone told me to say it Deion one time. They might have been messing with me. Deion Jones, a very solid middle linebacker, 84 speed. And the final spin. Who do you got for me on the final spin? Is going to be the 40. Oh, the Giants? I could get myself an Odell Beckham Jr. I'm getting Odell. Screw it, dude. I don't even need to look. Odell. Okay, we have to get Odell. If we're going to do a spin the wheel of NFL teams and you get the Giants, you better goddamn take Odell Beckham Jr. Also, RIP to Odell Beckham Jr. All right, hey, we made out kind of clean. I only spent a million coins. We got some really good players. I got to assemble the team, then we'll hop into a game. All right, so here's the team. I freaking love offense. Like, offense is so good. Gotta take out Barry. Hold up. 91 halfback, 90 overall QB, Rams, Eagles, Chiefs, Giants, and Bengals. AJ Green, Odell, and Tyreek. I didn't even realize how good my wide receivers are. I forgot about Tyreek. And then Jordan Reed. So receiving and run game is going to be great, hopefully. Every position I didn't get filled, got a silver player. I think that was pretty self-explanatory. Got Deion Jones, Malcolm Smith, Buster Skrine, Mel Blunt. I did forget to get a single safety. So if I get burnt over the top, that is my own dang fault. But that's it. We got a 77 overall. We got some playmakers that are hopefully gonna save the rest of our team. Let's hop into a game.
So there's 1.25, and I'm down at like a 1.2. I'm kind of getting shit.
I'm just not as good as
this
game.
All right, Jay Swift 87. I hope you're ready. Okay. I'm going to stay in cover through the whole game because I got my cornerbacks doing it. I'm just kind of worried about Houston Carson in the middle of the field. But other than that, I'm good. Throw it! Throw it! There's Houston Carson! And that's why I'm worried about him. He literally threw right at my silver safety and just completed it for 42 yards. Darn it, I really thought I was going to pick that off too. He got that 42-yard bomb and then he couldn't do anything after that. I like it. Unless he's going with a fake because this will fake me out. Please don't. Okay, it's a field goal. I like to start out every single game with a bomb. So we're going to throw a bomb here to Tyreek Hill. Actually,
nope.
I'm not throwing that bomb. That was going to get picked off. This is a risky call, but I'm going to go on the run game for this. Going to hammer this home. 2 yards, big dog. No, and he got block shed. Yeah, that's what happens when you got silver offensive linemen. I just can't get split deep. Interesting. Thrown into double coverage. And bang. Who was that? That was Buster Skrine. Maybe the Jets aren't so bad. Oh, no. I didn't mean to run. Oh. Oh, my God. Randall Cunningham. That was nasty. Hopefully, he can give me some time. Great block by Randall Cunningham. Hit RB in that block. and we got picked off. Hopefully we get this tackle quick, though. Okay, we got the tackle quick. It's kind of like a punt. Or is that halfback wheel? I'm trying to think what that is. Pick! Houston Carson! The silver free safety, and he's still running. I freaking love this guy. I take it back, bro. I'm gonna see if I can hit AJ Green, actually. Oh, hey! No! Ball flops out of my hands, and the D-line just... Okay. Well, there's your free 7 points. You're welcome, I guess. Oh, that's not where I meant to throw that! Tyreek Hill's got it, though! And we get a nasty spin. X was open. Oh, look at RB in the middle of the field. Odell's got the ball. He's got a spin. And he gets nailed. Let's get it right at the middle. See if we can get a block from a silver fullback. Marshall Faulk is still running. And there's a touchdown. Hey, that was a clutch broken tackle. All right, 7-10. 54 seconds. We got to keep him out of field goal range. Get the ball a half. Score another touchdown. Win the game. No play action. Something over the middle. Oh, he's open on that left side. I don't like that. Okay, Mel Blunt.
No!
Okay, Mel Blunt.
God!
No!
No! God,
no!
Please,
no!
No!
You're fucking kidding me. This game is cancer. Mel Blunt had that ball in his hand. He dropped it off the back of one of my guys, rolls forward. Can I throw a Hail Mary bomb too and have that happen, or will I just get picked off like it should happen? Or it's swatted down, or really anything? If that doesn't exemplify how fucking shit this game is. Great, and the ball just bounces off my hands. Why couldn't it have bounced off my hands and then landed in the end zone with me, and then I could have just picked it up and scored a touchdown? Got the switch up. There's Marshall Faulk again, same route. And he misses the hit stick. And then he gets that one on the edge. That's on the 1 yard line. I'm so done playing this game after this. It's too stressful. He almost tripped. Okay, it's 14-17. I swear to God, if he gets another bullshit touchdown, I'm actually gonna quit. Like, no joke, I'm going to stop playing. Oh no! Darkness, my old friend. I just blitzed the whole team. How is there no one on him? With you again. Oh my God, dude. Because all right, I'm fucking done. That's such bullshit. Hail Mary shit. Goodbye. I'm done. That's my end of this video. Goodbye.